Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I have bought a product from China. This is a product which elderly people need, where they cannot go to washroom to urinate. So let me just unbox it. This was also very cheap, $8, costing only $8. If you buy this in Indian market, it will cost you around 4,000 rupees, but if you buy it from China, it costs around $8, which is far less than what they charge in the Indian market. So this is the setup. This is the bag they have provided. Simple setup, simple bag. Let me just open it up. This is a male one where you can very easily get this around the male person, and that person will urinate in this silicon type rubber tube, and it will be transported back through this pipe to this polythene bag, and here from here you can discharge it in the urinal. So this was the quick unboxing and review of this product. I'm highly satisfied by the quality of the product. This is a soft material product, and it will not be that tough on the person wearing it. So if you want to buy this, I'll leave you a link in the description below. Also, there is a opening. This opening helps in the ventilation of the this compartment, so that doesn't become harmful or moist. So this opening helps in clearing the moisture and foul air. The cloth is also very good. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. I'll be unboxing a lot of these things on my channel, which some of you may find use of. So have a nice day.